They're probably playing as Indians, doing right? Something.
Or are they just not slot? They're probably just not slotted.
Yeah, in this first mission.
That's neat. I don't know anything about what our uniforms look like.
I haven't played in a month, so I'm a little bit rusty.
A month?
Yep.
Okay, remember, when you see friendlies, press G.
I was wondering where Jeff's name was. But then I know this is over 60 beers.
Yeah. I didn't change my name after I got kicked by the bot.
Dark, were you here on Wednesday?
No, I was not.
There were so much friendly grenades.
Oh, that's. I'm glad you guys kept it up.
You didn't miss much there. I don't think you.
Is Wednesday out just friendly grenade night or something?
No, it's World War II, and so there's not a single person had radios, and we were taking a fucking beach. Like, what do you?
But more importantly, we had a ton of new people who hadn't changed their grenade button.
No, they'd all changed them.
And then how did I get blown up by three different? No,
it's
I got lit on fire.
Because you were pushing
time.
Way ahead of everyone else, and so everyone's chucking
I was in
grenades.
The middle of everyone.
No, no. What he's saying was a couple times in the rear areas, like around the medical stations, new people had started throwing grenades into them because they hadn't rebound G.
Yeah.
And so twice we.
I was. I trained that night. We literally had every single new person that night change their.
Sure, but they probably obviously didn't because you know they kept throwing grenades.
They were saying
they
that it
purpose.
Was changing back. To default. I don't know.
And actually, Joe's the one who set me on fire.
I did.
Oh, I got a super good 1 kilobyte meme in the Snapchat group, by the way, if you're there. For
Wait, are we doing a Sunday op?
I got it.
There was talks of it because of yesterday's
failure. Mess up.
Aaron,
did you see
that? It involves the claw.
They apparently declared koalas extinct
good
in the wildfires.
Fuck.
Oh, wow.
Have you seen a koala? It's ugly. Like, scratch you and shit? Fuck them.
Drop bears.
Yeah, that's the spirit we
fucking
need.
Drop bears.
We don't need any more low-tier mammals.
I too enjoy Tier Zoo.
People are sad.
Good one, Jeff.
So, actually, I have a question about, like, Arma maps and how it all works. Can we like choose to load just a certain section of the map that we're gonna be at?
No.
Just change your render.
Yeah, I mean, I know you can do it like locally.
No, that's not how it works. Even if they add like a box for what we can operate in, it's still rendering the area outside the box.
Yeah. Okay. So.
Yeah.
I didn't know if it was like a map that you could like we're gonna like.
No, they have to like physically edit the map, like go in, cut
this.
Off some of it, and then.
This is one of the new ones that got added. It's a big wasteland with a Tanoa jungle.
What?
I was looking at it. Is it Kajari already. Or something? Is the name
Kajari.
Of it? Yeah.
It's a big fucking map.
It's mostly Dishawaha. Desert.
That's okay, always desert's easy to render, unless it's rendering grains of sand.
Yeah. On the. Like, the central eastern side is really thick jungle.
Then this course, it gets everywhere.
Thick.
That's coarse enough, and it gets everywhere.
Thick.
Please.
Thick. I got it. The infield.
Oh, man, I don't have a pistol.
Wait, you guys have the infields?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No pistols either.
We have infields L1A1s.
I have a L109. What is that?
It's frag grenade.
Wait, grenade. Okay, RPK. I see now.
Yeah.
I got an AKM.
RPK.
Aha, I also have an AKM.
I like RPKs.
I kind of wish I had the Lee Enfield, to be honest.
What do you got, Kevin?
L1A1.
Fuck, we don't have drum mags, though.
Imagine
we've only got the 45
mag.
Mags. I like having 100 bullets.
I like explaining colors, just so we know which one's which. I'm nice, well.
Wait, am I? I'm Bravo, right? Yeah.
Yeah. You're Bravo.
Do we have any vehicles at all? It's just gonna be a mass infantry assault on this one thing.
Yeah, it's super infantry in there.
Oh lord.
Like, we don't
well,
have any
UN
support
operators.
Teams or anything.
Do you think they get fucking vehicles?
They do.
What is orange drawing?
I've seen M113s with UN symbols on them. Granted, they're M113s. So.
Okay, yeah, they do get, like, personnel carriers and
I
that sort of thing.
I think the UN, and into UN forces actually had APCs from the Russian
user.
Channel joined your channel. User
Bye.
Left your channel.
That
looks really close.
Left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your User channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Wait, is Acre up? Is Acre down?
I don't know.
No, Acre is broken.
I thought we're attacking.
God damn it. Oh, no, you do have AK. It's good.
It worked.
Charlie, where are you?
Wait, why is my view slanted?
We're on slant fail. Bravo 2. Let's
run a hill.
Bravo 2, southwest. Bravo 2, southwest. Bravo 2.
You want a hill?
Look at the trees. God damn it, we don't have radios.
Darcy. Oh
trees
God.
Always
where
go
did,
up.
Yeah.
God, are we on a super key
show or something?
Copy that.
Sherman, find
I'm not
Bravo.
Even that drunk
at this somewhere.
Is there anybody in
okay.
Go north, Bravo.
Badger, where's the briefing area?
Bravo, go north.
I don't know why.
Bravo.
Yeah, it was... Yeah,
no,
yeah.
You can go now.
I live in the desert.
I live in the back.
Thanks.
Yeah, well, it floods
too much here.
Do I
have radios?
Alright. Oh, God. Wall check.
Look at this guy.
April,
does that thing
go the same
range?
Distance?
Who cares?
Nope.
What team do you want me to join?
I get 300 meters.
What?
That'd be good, Joe. Hey, yeah, join Sherman. Sherman asked you first, so join him.
I mean, B1's the best.
Where's your hats?
I'm actually up for dibs.
Where's your hat?
I don't believe in hats.
What?
You'll sunburn your head.
An Australian
hey.
Thing or your thing?
You don't get a radio. You get a radio man per squad, since people are confused about this.
Huh?
Bravo 1 was not confused.
I was not asked by him.
Take the building.
What?
Fable just become very orny whenever he becomes the issue.
You bald bastard.
I feel like
yes.
It's just
bald
default
bastard.
Fable. When is he not like that?
That's fair.
His personality is PSG.
Where's Bravo 2?
Lost in the sands of time?
Bravo 2 is over there.
Oh.
So they're being
over here?
So they're being special. Got it.
Is it a one radio man per squad or per?
I'm pretty sure it's per squad. There's no way they have six radio men for each. Right.
Yeah, radios are expensive. Human lives are not.
All right, so the thumbnail. Do I choose the guy with the sunglasses or without the sunglasses?
No, you know what you should use. You should use the automaton here.
Where the fuck is B2?
Over there, being retards.
Will that count as a face for the algorithm?
Hey, Ian.
Yeah, yeah.
Turn the other way.
Okay, we just try to separate.
Hey, Dart. Yeah. I was just all right, for a picture.
We have no radios, by the way. Like, not even team leads do.
No, the
Starship
has a
nice
radio,
face, bro.
Pretty simple plan.
Poke.
We're gonna follow these lines.
Oh my god.
Attack the town.
I will morphine bomb you.
Don't kill civilians.
Don't kill civilians.
Aaron, what the fuck?
That's not
boy,
realistic.
Shut up.
That's not realistic.
Actually, though, don't shoot civilians.
That's next. Our job is to take the radio station.
How come he gets a scarf?
Maybe.
What?
Level 2 can't fit.
It's his eyewear.
Oh yeah, important buildings, by the way, this are surrounded by sandbags, according to the briefing.
Okay.
Roger.
So, I was told all of those hours was to kill the civilians right here. In this
we're attacking with Alpha.
Whale,
it's
go throw yourself
alpha.
Off that fucking tower, please.
No,
Rod,
we
drop their
fucking guys in the radio.
Alright, let's grab a truck. Let's grab a truck. Come on, guys.
Alpha!
Well, co worker.
Alpha!
Alright.
got so much blue ones to take to
film. We're grabbing this truck.
Hello. Yeah, Charlie.
I'm driving.
Which truck are we getting?
Why would you not want to ride shotgun? Yeah, I think so.
Alright, Bravo's in this truck, I guess.
So, three left.
This is actually a lot of people today.
Is this Bravo or is this Charlie? Yeah.
Bravo
this
is in this
Charlie.
Truck.
Uh-huh. Charlie's on the western truck.
Bravo's in the east truck.
Yeah. Hi!
Echo is in the east truck.
Hi!
That's Bravo.
So what are you
there we go. Where's Fox truck going?
What's going on?
What is your face supposed to be?
Charlie, do you want to
load for me?
I'm in.
He's Joe. When do you?
B1 loaded.
Well, you're the wrong truck.
Bravo's truck.
Are you albino?
Oh, they're under here. They're under here.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Hey, guys.
Someone's missing their hat. Joe, can you reprimand this man?
Aaron, what did you do with your hat?
I don't believe
Bravo 2 loaded. Bravo 2 loaded.
Pretty sure that there's a
dysplasia.
Alright,
let's go.
Yeah.
How are they gonna know you're UN?
Oh, what the
hell? Oh, what?
Who's shooting?
It's a control tilde.
I did.
Who the fuck?
No, you didn't.
That's a UN violation.
Go to the hold marker.
Actually, no, you're right.
Take him to the brig.
Court martial.
Remove his primary weapon. Give me a handgun for the rest of the game.
Let's go.
This is a one life.
That would have your hand
on. Yeah, this is the one life. The second op is not a one life.
I need a navigator for the others.
Sorry, you gotta talk.
I'm going to the bathroom.
Someone got talked over. This is the one life?
Yes.
Both of them are one life.
As per UN regulations, you are not allowed to shoot your rifle until your squad lead orders it.
Northeast.
Go northeast. Whoever's driving this. You're supposed to be attacking with Alpha, not
Consult your handbooks for
that's why
when
you
are allowed
you
to shoot your rifle.
Yeah. Hades, just keep moving northeast.
Good handbooks?
Of course.
Am I laying
on
Aaron's shoulder?
You didn't get one? Because that's a violation.
No, I got mine. I just read the packet.
Page 3.
What does page 3 say?
Page 3
says
section
to reference.
Two.
Page
to
7.
Reference?
On page 7, it says rules in handbook guidance refers to page 34. There
subsection
you
will
find
2.
That you need
subsection
to have
2.
What happened to the RPG in the fucking truck?
Alright, Hades, start moving directly north.
Didn't we dismount outside the town? Sort of.
Yeah, we'll dismount, don't worry.
Okay.
I mean, outside of town is literally sad. Like, there's no cover.
Yeah, that's also true.
It's coursing against everyone.
That US just went flying past.
You gotta do that every time somebody says sing it.
Exactly.
Also, are you going to get a
it's coursing against everyone.
Close sister part there, Dark.
I'm here to kill younglings.
Hopefully we don't need to shoot. Maybe the presence of the UN alone will convince our enemies to back down.
That always let's stop here.
Alpha just they're literally inside town. Where's the town?
Could get closer.
It's forward.
It's like a click away.
Is it like a click away?
It's about 500 meters.
Should we just continue?
Alpha's still moving. Let's keep moving. Get back in the truck.
God damn it!
Make up your mind.
I'm sitting in the front.
Yeah, me too.
Welcome to hell.
Hell?
I'm in the back.
Wait. Get in the fucking truck.
There you go. You're good.
They're in.
Good.
Wait, you fucking monkey.
Oh.
What?
You mean your trago day? Doesn't really have the same oomph as Fable.
He's just leaning on my shoulder.
Follow this road that we're
what
on.
Up? So uncivilized.
You sleepy?
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay. You can take it now.
Hello, Joe. Melby.
You gotta say it in a whispery voice filled with disgust.
Rocks,
smelly
rocks,
troglodytes.
Rocks.
Stop where Alpha is up ahead of us.
Yeah, but that's not where we're supposed to be. I'm going straight
that's
where
true.
We're
no,
supposed
yeah.
to be.
That's true, no, yeah, you're right.
Okay, we're right about here.
You
that's
just
good.
Disobey
good.
A direct order.
Yeah, right here, Hades. You wanna
here
go over the hill?
Let's stop.
There's a wall between us, that means they don't see us.
That's fair.
That's not
how that out.
Alright, let's push. Come on, guys.
What's the formation?
E formation.
Spread out.
Spread out.
Hey guys, spread I think out. I found the target.
Alright, two left side, kinda.
Yeah, I think that sandbag's the target.
Marksman, hey, Marksman. Come over here.
Shoot him.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh yeah, I'm not building dead ahead. There's dudes on the second floor balcony.
Sandbag structure to the north. You want me to set up and
that building straight ahead has dudes on the second floor balcony.
Hey, that looks like an ideal AR position.
Sir, are we certain that they're not civilians?
Yes, they have guns.
Those guys have guns, yeah.
Oh.
Hey, so Joe, you can go to yelling, by the way.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, got it.
I forget the fucking.
Let's push up to the wall.
Where's the area going?
I mean, to be fair, okay. I like this cover better than the front line. I'm going to go to
the wall. You see them over there?
Yep. Yeah. Yeah.
Two, keep pushing, stay in a group.
I guess we're near. No. Oh. Yeah, go ahead, go over.
Okay. How are you, Oh, what did their Indians say? What did Indians say anyway? We're attacking.
Hug the wall so they don't shoot you from the second floor.
You like they are right now?
This guy's in the building.
There's a million buildings. Which one? Oh, I see the
sandbag
down the street. Oh, it's really hard to hit the station
there. Radio building.
There's people straight north, straight north. Straight north.
No, oh, civilians.
Really?
No, no, I mean, like, don't throw grenades, they're civilians. Unless you're, like, 100% sure.
Don't throw grenades. That's three grenades on the wall.
There's civilians right fucking there ahead of us, y'all.
Where are you in? He just walked through the wall! What the
fuck? What the?
Alright, okay,
over.
Let's just go.
Stop.
For freedom! Not democracy, just freedom. Because we're,
Jesus. They're using them as human shields.
Oh, Aaron's down.
Aaron!
Due west in the gap.
I get out of my way.
Due west in the gap, where Liver's looking.
In this building right here.
God, the space is there.
The guy in this building.
Alright, those guys got it.
Jeff,
clear back blast? What's he blasting?
Jeff, I'm just fixing your chest.
Watch your head around this window. There's a guy in
very
there.
Very UN.
Dead,
good job.
No, he's dead.
Welcome to the UN.
Oh, cool. That was me then.
Right.
What are you doing?
Alright, and I'm stitching you.
Two, hold here for a second.
Alright, you're stitched. You're stitched, Jeff. You just need to just,
don't watch your fire on those civilians.
Alright. Yep.
Locking up.
Holy shit, there's so many civvies.
Alright.
Okay. Yeah, when you get a chance, you need to get Aaron.
Again? Where is he?
He's right here.
Let's go, boys.
Corner. Right there.
Down the road.
Alright.
Right here. Hey, Ian, right here. Everyone else in two, we're moving. Two, we're moving north. Leave him, let the medic deal with him.
Okay.
Herman, where are you?
Where's Whale?
Head north.
AR,
okay.
Keep looking down this main road. Everyone else kind of get looking west as well.
As he said that, I got shot.
Don't shoot the civilians.
Yeah, he's too late. He ran in front
of
us.
He's a bastard man to shoot me. In my chest.
Who shot
there,
me?
There, I'm going to go in front of you.
I'm going to go
Roger.
For you.
Thank you.
Hey, Sergei. How are you doing?
What a dick. Fucking shooting people? Hold
on a second. Mm-hmm.
Let's keep hi.
There was a guy on the opposite side of the wall. Top of
the roof. 3-2-2.
Well, that was just bull train civilians there.
What?
The guy was clearly running away and just shot him in the back.
He had a gun.
Did he?
I don't know if he did.
You didn't see that?
Yep.
I have a spare. I'm gonna go
more
throw it out.
Because I'm the gunner.
Yeah.
Hey.
Where are you going?
The fire team.
Don't move. Stitching you.
There's a whole bunch of them in that that sandbag building.
Throw grenades in it. There's no way this can cause.
Happen?
Some dickhead dumped a fucking magazine into me and didn't kill me.
All right, you're stitched.
I just need a simple stitch, Ian.
Sure, yep. Throw grenades in it first.
Stitching?
I think Sherman's dead.
Alright, you're stitched.
Let's go, Aaron. I'm coming
in the garage door.
You are in charge now.
Why am I in charge?
There's no way there's a civilian in there.
Okay, push in the north.
Yeah,
oh, fuck, where did he? What? Where? These two just got killed.
I don't know where he's coming from. To the right?
Shit. Uh oh. Dark's gonna die.
Fuck, we're getting fucking slaughtered.
Oh, Dark's looking that way.
He is.
Oh, we have a pistol shot. Rifles up again.
I got shot in the back.
I got friendly fired, took two steps, and an enemy killed me. I'm so happy.
I got killed by a wall.
Hold on, wait. Dark's about to die again.
No,
oh,
you
no,
got him.
Job. Nice. We need to work on clearing. Because Hades literally could have prevented both Ian and Aaron from dying.
Oh, that's good. I keep on
getting
set to fucking
nice
incapacitated.
Good.
I just got insta-killed.
Yeah, right? Yeah, like, these guys
happened.
Kill us so fast.
Yeah, I got insta-killed through a wall by AI shooting the doorway.
Probably because we don't have, you know, any armor, they're shooting some points like two.
Yeah.
What the fuck is going on?
They were shooting through a soft wall, but it's just like, I had no idea anyone was there.
Look,
did anyone
properly
see friendly fight me?
No. Wait, what do you mean?
Are you dead?
Yeah. No,
oh, okay.
My away status keeps on getting fucking changed.
Oh, okay.
So I was like, not. Like, I guess nobody could fucking hear me, and I was just like, Pliskin, what the fuck do you want? And he came up to me, and I went up to him, like, hey, what the fuck do you want? Because he keeps on calling for me.
Civvy.
And then
probably.
I died. If we
don't throw grenades, yes,
in there, it's their own fault.
Is,
man, they fucking smoke you.
Yeah, they do.
Oh yeah, frag
we
dead city bodies.
No, that was mission. We have, it's two missions.
They're
I'm
going
yeah.
realism now. Also, yeah. Dub name just got friendly frag. Right,
we need to.
They're
not said already.
Where's Dub they're name like they're sticking to like you know the lore is.
The lore.
Yeah, the lore is Radio Katanga got fragged by the Indians.
Badger, why'd you die so quick?
Yeah,
dude,
I
get I died one shot down and one shot killed.
Yeah, it's all that. You got hit. I'm like, oh, Badger's down. Like,
zero
is
fucking dead.
I watched
that's
it.
That's the same stuff.
Yeah,
dude,
it's
I think I got shot through a
I love this new AI so much.
Yeah, this AI does not pull punches. I got rinsed.
Well, Twin's in charge now.
Shout out to Zapper driving alone.
I'm not sure what that is.
Was that a yes?
Yeah. Uh oh.
Oh.
Yep, there's that guy who just killed Zero.
Zero, your corpse has been desecrated.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Hey,
burned
a fucking
Quickie, no!
Zero, were you the one that started dragging me back when I went down?
What
I was, yes.
You killed me.
I'm sorry. I tried.
I was fine where I was. I was behind the wall from where they were shooting me from, and then you
oh.
picked me up, and my whole body was just into you now.
Your body looked hilarious when you died, though.
They are executing every single civilian.
I
glad it's going
no
quick.
Command structure anymore.
I appreciate
this twin still alive.
Look,
and everything.
Look, we're sticking to the lore, man.
Oh,
okay. Oh fuck me.
Oh, guys, look in the last building they're rushing
yeah.
into.
Yeah, they're rushing.
Wait, they don't see him. They don't see him.
Their guy ran out of fucking ammo.
Holy
he lived
shit.
Though.
Walk upstairs and there's three fucking cunts that
yeah,
gun me down.
That was a fun
great
game.
Success. Thank you for all who
short,
gave their lives.
That was honestly a lot of fun.
That was a
that was
good.
So
that was
fun. That's probably the most fun I've had in like a seizing mission.
Your channel
because I got
switched.
Shot through a door. A door.
Well, that was
that was the UN
that was
shock
fast.
Squad.
I got shot in the back.
I got shot through a closed garage door. And
yeah, I got some of those buildings were not the greatest.
Yeah,
Aaron, I saw you got cut down in front of me. Oh my God,
Dark, you went over the wall. I followed
I
you. I literally saw you turn, and I just got shot in the back. And I'm like, what the hell killed me?
You got shot from your.
I
left.
May have
That's
probably shot Aaron a bit.
It was an AI with an RPK. He fucking mowed you both down.
Ah.
Reslot.
Oh, just reslot. Okay.
Yeah.
Why am I not surprised I was friendly fired by you, Daisy?
It's not a TCS op until there's friendly fire.
Wait, Wildcake said something.
Shit.
Oh yeah. If we got overflow for this version.
Oof.
Oh shit.
Big oof.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Dark.
Mid second. We'll fix it. Oh wait, I shouldn't be in the it doesn't matter since we're fixing it.
Yeah. But Dark. Shit, I forgot the
yeah.
reload.
What's up?
You forgot to reload. Oh, the god.
I know, you saved my ass.
Right, take a bathroom break, it'll be a few minutes.
So I like how one of those AI killed three people before Dark slaughtered him.
Jesus. No, Hades slaughtered him. I only shot him a few times.
Oh, really?
Having to reload.
Well, yeah. Hades, I want to let you know that if you had kept clearing where you were clearing before like you went with Dark, you would have saw that dude and shot him in the back.
He probably heard us talking, that's why he came over to shoot.
Because that dude slaughtered me and then continued to slaughter the rest of the people.
Is that what happened to you?
Yeah, I got
you just disappeared.
No, I went and started room clearing because that's where everybody was trying to kind of like getting clogged down. And that dude like was, I peeked the corner, shot at him a few times, and I peeked it again and instantly got Zeus'd in the face.
Oh yeah, by the way, that guy on the second floor in Radio Tower. I actually nailed him from outside the wall. With a fucked up iron sight. What's with these iron sights on these infields?
What slot me go in?
Don't worry about it. Because they forgot to add the overflow.
No, I'm just reading while we wrote it.
User joined
Dark,
your channel.
Were you recording the day we did opposite day?
Unfortunately, yes.
How bad was opposite day?
Pretty bad.
As Charlie squad leader on opposite day, I was super confused because I thought we failed like half of our objectives.
So
we were like, we tell
you had to kill them all.
Yeah, we like Lucas was like, okay, just tell the other squads the opposite anyway. So we did that, and then it just confused them even more.
It was so
like,
weird.
Dunham's landing. I'm like, don't land, even though I meant land. And then he's like really confused as he's floating there.
It was so weird as Alpha because we didn't have any contact with anyone else, and then we just saw that we found you guys first. We were so confused.
User joined your channel.
I want to know when.
I was
when
even
the...
more confused against Charlie because we were the guys issued the commands to go track you down after our first objective. So we get to where you guys were, and there's just no one there. So we spent a while wandering
through some objectives in the meantime. We took the vehicle depot, but Walchek didn't mark it as we did it, and that makes me sad.
Yeah, no. To be fair, that was a meta smart move. Like, why would any of us know you'd done that?
Oh, that's fair. That's probably why he didn't.
He marked it when you guys actually met.